Burt's left side. Burt's left. Cox left side goes center court to Finer. Paints underneath. It goes back to Burt's left side. Finer's pass is a bad one. Burt has to run down. And Clancy's going to have to free ball it over to the Highlander side. Cox gets it left side. Tips over the box. Saved by Clancy. Burt will bump set. Schultz who just throws it over so that Highlander will get another swing. This time it's the middle. Cox left side. And hammers down the line. Schultz saved by Matt Orton. Over goes by call. Gorgeous set. Russo left side. Tiger. Saved by the Highlanders. Goes over the Tiger side. Tiger's going to tip over. Dug by Russo. Gorgeous cross court set to Cox. Cox center shot. Dug by call. Clancy goes back to the left side. Down low. Russo goes deep to Matt Orton. It's a perfect pass to Clancy. Goes left side to Cowden. Down the 3-meter line, blocked back by the Tigers. Cox resets for Villapando off the top of the block, dug by call. Clancy goes to Cowden left side, cross court, dug by Montero. Boyd just sets Cox down the 3-meter line, left side, dug by Schultz. Clancy goes back to Cowden, off the block, and then goes for the kill.